In the last decade, there have been countries that have implemented socialist policies or movements to varying degrees. Some examples include Venezuela, Bolivia, and Ecuador in Latin America, as well as Greece and Spain in Europe. However, it is important to note that the term socialist can have different interpretations and levels of implementation, varying from country to country. It is also important to remember that political systems can evolve over time and may not conform strictly to one ideology.